The mission of Atlas Prep is to take a large number of average youth in poverty and to get them on a path to self-fulfillment and hopefully into college and, you know, a successful career.
Our first year was 5 years ago in 2009. We opened up with 81 fifth graders, and, you know, fast forward 4 years later and we have over 700 students. We have 65 staff and faculty.
Atlas's belief is that academics alone are not going to be enough to really change the trajectory of kids' lives. We think it requires this trifecta of characteristics. We need strong academics, but also students with strong character. And then also we need to build a community to support them.
The main focus for the teachers here is to help students who really didn't have the chance at other schools to be more motivated.
Here at Atlas, we have a faculty and staff who really deeply believe that education can be a vehicle for students to get out of poverty.
The impact of Atlas Prep on individual students is a realization of what is possible. Often there aren't people and institutions pushing the boundaries on what you expect of a student body, what you expect of a population. Atlas has always been willing to push on the boundaries.
After I leave Atlas Prep, I want to go to Denver University to become a pediatrician. And I know Atlas Prep will help me because they have high expectations on each of us.
We want to be around for 30, 40, 50 years so that generations and thousands of kids get the shot that they deserve to be their best version of themselves. Our kids should be in positions of leadership, making a positive impact on their communities.